I served in the Army. I worked hard all my life. Like most people, I live on a fixed income, so I can't handle prices being jacked up. My grocery bill has almost doubled in 4 years. I blame Biden and Harris. They did this, and Carl Marlinga, he'd just do whatever they tell him to do. I can't afford Marlinga. None of us can. But I trust John James. He's a soldier, and he keeps his word.
I'm John James. I approve this message.